Martha, we're live here at David Moss Toyota here in Sanford, and right now they've received a limited amount of parts to fix those gas pedals, and they expect to have all the parts by the middle of next week. Take a look around, though. They are very busy here in the service area, and as far as business is concerned, they say here at David Moss Toyota, things are going well. Of course, this recall has had an effect on them. They have customers that are calling in with concerns, and they are fielding a lot of calls, and they are here to help them out. They will be open for extended hours once they receive all of those parts. And when we interviewed David Moss, he said that he drives a Toyota. He has a lot of family members that drive a Toyota. Hundreds of employees of his that drive Toyotas. They have never had a gas pedal issue. And he also has a lot of customers out there who say that they have never had a gas pedal issue either. Take a listen.
And Denise, as far as we're concerned as a local business with the gas pedal issue, we've sold a lot of cars that are going up on a recall list. But still, to this date, we have never had a customer come in and complain about a gas pedal sticking. But we just want to put their mind at ease, and if they don't feel safe, just give us a call and let's get the car in here as fast as possible.
We asked David Moss if he felt that Toyota was being singled out, and he just gave us a flat-out yes. Also, we spoke to an independent local mechanic who also believes that Toyota is being unfairly targeted. He said there are plenty of other car manufacturers out there with some very serious recalls. Coming up at 5 o'clock, we're going to show you how they repair this gas pedal. It's a really quick job. All they do is take one piece and insert it into the pedal. That takes about 2 minutes, but the total job to repair the pedal, put it back inside the car, is only 15 to 20 minutes. We're live at David Moss Toyota in Sanford. Craig Lucy, WESH 2 News.